Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mark Mauldin. I'm the white band director. I am the conductor of the white symphonic band. I'll be preaching tonight, thank you very much. But I'd just like you to know that my trek to Solon has been worth every effort. And this is my 23rd year in education, and I spent the last 11 years in higher education, and to come back to public school education is unprecedented normally, but it's worth every minute. Every minute, it's worth every minute. And I love them dearly, and I love you all dearly for having me here. And the White Symphonic Band will be presenting first a piece by James Swearingen, an Ohioan who used to teach at Grove City High School. He is a great arranger. We do a lot of his music. This is a piece original by of his called Exaltation.
Thank you.
next piece is from a famous holiday musical and television program. It's entitled Silver Bells, arranged by James Swearingen. A rendition of Jingle Bells. I'm going to tell you to look out for something in the piece. There will be a special effect. You have to look closely to be able to see it. I will be giving a quiz later to see who saw it. See if it's visible. We're wondering if it's going to be visible to the naked eye. But there's a special effect. Look out for it.